Yo, how's it going? I tell you right now, yeah, I had to use, I probably use low safe states a lot right here because I'm sorry, I'm not going to start this fight over again if I lose because it takes forever to farm on difficult setting. That's just ridiculous, and I hate this boss battle. All right, let's go. I can't even see myself, all this flickering. Look at that, dude, I can't see myself. Come on. I did this before. This before, but it was on a normal difficult setting. Ah. Oh, I made it. Let's go. Yeah, before I started the stream again, I went ahead and finished farming. If you watched part one, you saw I ran out of time and I had to do a lot of farming, so I said I'm gonna continue this another time. Forget this. Ah, come on. Oh no, I'm out of fist. I even remember using all that. Oh man. I don't know a better way to beat Quick Man here. I mean, you basically do this anyway after the flash stopper runs out. Ah, oh, really? Really? You gotta do that to me? That's messed up. You see that? I couldn't even get the energy. Come on. Dang, man. Mega Man 2 on difficult really is difficult. Because I need probably at least one more E-Tank to conserve for the Dr. Wily battle. I only have one left, but I might have to use it. And this stupid boss rush here. Oh, Ah, see? One, and on normal difficulty, he'd be dead. I almost died right there. Man. Yeah, Mega Man 2 on difficulty is a whole different ball game. Man, dude. Well, I got plenty of life now without using the E-Tank. How many lives? I mean, if I get game over, I got plenty of lives. That's good. But I'm almost out of the item, though, man. I think I've beaten this game before, I believe, on difficult, but that was a long time ago. And I tried to do no death run attempt. I failed. I probably won't try that again. You can't slide in this game. So I can't slide under those. Man, bro. I need bubble lead for Dr. Wily battle. I don't know of another item to use on Flashman here. Other than bubble lead. Oh man, I forgot. Turns around. Oh, there goes my E-Tanks. I don't know how I'm going to beat Dr. Wily now. Man. Course difficult. See, I've got more hits to kill. Here goes Dr. Wily. Can't see myself. Come on. Get him. Nice, I did it. Let's go. What happened to the music? That's plenty of bubble lead, hopefully for difficult setting. Because if you run out, you're screwed. You have to get game over to be refilling everything. Which is stupid. Can't farm right here. Surprisingly, I'll let you farm. That's all right. It's lava acid drops. Right, let's go. Who remembers this part right here? When you first seen this, you're like, Dr. Wily's an alien? What? Kind of an anticlimactic battle, though. That's all he does. The first Wily battle was harder. Let's go. Pretty good ending with good music. Alright, so I just started the stream, so I'm not ready to be done yet, so I'm going to probably go ahead and get started on a, oh heck, I'll just do one more run on of this game, but to go on normal difficulty so I can beat the game fairly quick. Or let me see, well, heck, I might just go ahead and go move to Mega Man 3 next. So let me get it set up here. I will be right back. All right, we are back. Let me get change one more thing here. I know people might be confused. I thought this is Mega Man 2 when they see the notification, but today, just to heck with it, I'll go with Mega Man 3 since I just beat Mega Man 2. That was a short stream because I continued from the last time. Didn't have time to beat it. But it's all right. 2 and 3 in one stream, that's not bad. Let's go. Come on, man. What are you doing? There. Love this intro. Or the music, rather. And I found out, someone said, well, this game is, not finished. I go, what do you mean not finished? Well, there's no intro, and the ending is cut off. In the end, you can tell. Oh, yeah, that's right. I guess I had to rush it out or something, but even though, that being said, the game is still ECW. This game is ECW. Magnet Man, the most attractive robot master. ECW. This level will attract gamers. The debut of Proto Man. I wonder why Mega Man 2 was the only Mega Man game to have a difficulty setting. And Mega Man 1 was the only Mega Man game to have the point system. You know, I haven't played every single Mega Man game though. I might be wrong about the difficulty setting. To the best of my knowledge, Mega Man 2 is the only Mega Man game that has that. Here we go. Ah. Capcom is wrong for this. Look at that. Do this. It should be easy though right here, but I forgot. Probably not going to finish this game in the stream, but oh well, I can always continue another time. Okay, so do I... Man. I forgot. Oh, wait a minute. That stupid magnet will suck... If I say suck me off, that sound right. Looking. ECW. Aw, you douche. There's a little dance there. ECW. I love how they had the slot here. Stupid monkey. I remember him from part two. Quit monkeying around. Didn't you see W? Nice. This game is very generous with power-ups and extra lives and E-tanks. Jackass. That trick where you fall into a pit and use controller 1 and 2 to, or controller 2 to jump out from it and now you're invincible. I haven't done that in years, but you cannot do this in this level because there's no pits. So my friend told me when I was a kid, this level is actually the hardest because of that. I guess it makes sense. Hard man. Here we go. Be careful. Here he is again. Yo, British Steel, how's it going, man? Haven't seen the wall. Long time no see. Yeah, can you believe the news about Sid Vicious? Yeah, I didn't know either. Old fashioned oven man here. Yeah, he was. I saw pictures online of him hanging out with his grandkids probably like last year or so. I gotta be on the top of my game here. Baseball stadium or something. Mega Man 2, you had the dog, now you got the cat. I guess Mega Man 2 is the evil Blue's Clue. Now this is the evil Heathcliff or Garfield, I don't know. Love the music in the stage. This whole game has a great soundtrack. Ah, come on. How am I gonna miss that? The fire falls. Lava falls, what do you want to call them? Skip Rogers, watch out for the lava! Bull. Yeah, well, I haven't played, I think I play a lot, I haven't played all of them, I don't remember all of them, but, Crash Man's and Mega Man 2 wasn't the best, but it's still kind of catchy. That, really? I don't know, I believe this. I can't believe I died on Shadow Man. You, top spin, do your job. Man, top spin is stupid. It should not be a ballerina spin move. It should be freaking shooting tops. It's like Top Man does. Now I don't know how I'm going to beat Shadow Man here. I might as well just start over because I cannot beat him like this. Yeah, forget it. I got to start over when I'm all powered up on top spin again. So stupid. Come on, how many lives I got? Jeez. Oh, I don't know what else to use to beat him. I guess I'll try. I know, right? So stupid, dude. I don't know how I ran it. I always beat him with top spin pretty easily, and that time I don't know what I did to mess it up. So stupid, man. Probably need E-Tank too. I'll at least make sure I'm full of energy when I get in there. If I can be. Ah, it's all right. Looks like Bubble Man here. Finally. Yeah, Sparkman really sparks my interest. And this track, this music makes me want to exercise. Dang it, imagine the energy bill in this level. It's a poor man's version of Megavolt. Ah, shocking. Yeah, I guess Spark Mandrill's cousin, I guess. Alright, Jake the Snake Man. I love this music. In the beginning, sounds like Mortal Kombat. Yeah, he'll give you a nasty DDT. I guess Snake Man's real name here is Damien. ACW. Yeah, indeed. Nice. NECW. Now I feel like I'm an airman stage. Shoot. No, dude! Really? Closest I came to beating this game without dying was in one of those emulator robot dot robot stage, the first one I think. It wasn't on a live stream. It was pre-recorded. It's still uploaded. It's from 2015. I never beat this game without dying. I did Mega Man 2 in normal difficulty, and I beat Mega Man X without dying. No, dude, come on, man. I usually don't have much trouble getting past this part. I just fell off at this game. Look at that. I'm just making mistakes I don't normally make. I can beat this game pretty easily, though, for the most part. Not playing very ECW. Oh. But some people say a perfect run, though, can be boring to watch. Like, it's more entertaining when if you make mistakes and mess up. And yeah, I can see that. But it's pretty cool to watch no death runs and perfect runs as well, whether they cheat or not, to see how things can be done. Yeah, I usually beat this game pretty easily. I don't know why it's not this. It's still the Shadow Blade. Who else would you use a spark shock on? Because I thought it worked on Snake Man, it doesn't. Just also use Shadow Blade. Oh, come on, you. I'm down there. How do you hit me? Oh, man, I better not risk it. See, that might have killed me. Come on, dude. Oh, I forgot you can't shoot through the snakes with a snake, with the Shadow Blade. Yeah, one is the hardest for me. I've never beaten that legit to this day. I love the stage right here in the music, and the remix and Mega Man Anniversary Collection for PS2 is awesome. And this is weird right here. I wonder if this is a glitch or if this is meant to happen. He actually does not fight you here. He just opens that up for you. Well, I'm going to get that up there. I don't have the rush jet. I feel like playing Metroid now. Metroid meets Mega Man. It is a fan-made game like Mega Man in the Metroid world on the NES. Kill him, dude! The patterns of the bird is hard to predict there. There we go. Thank you. shoot him. Ah, bull. Ah. Perfect timing, because I need to eat tank right now. There's a stage in Darkwing Duck that looks like this one. I think this came out. Did this come out before Darkwing Duck? I mean, it's made by the same company, Darkwing Duck for the NES. And there's a stage that looks similar to this one. NECW. This game is ECW. Oh, here we go. Mega Man 2 robots. And they're much harder in this game. forgot what to use. Nope. Nope. Ah. Let's go. Yeah, screw this.
AC freaking W. AC freaking W. AC double.
I should jump. Ah. There you go. Ah. Freaking slow down. Oh man. Dude. Ooh, barely got him. Right. Nice. I forgot what to use right here. On Crash Man. I don't think it's top spin, is it? Yeah, it is. Stupid move right here. I hate this. It's not helping much. I mean, it does help, but you can take damage. Look at that. There we go. Really? I know it's a gamble, but come on. To go through that trouble, you should at least get an E-Tank or extra life. I mean, well, if I was low on life, yeah, it would have worked, but I mean, for it to be that hidden up there, it should have been something more worthwhile. I forgot. That kind of works. I guess the best option. Hit him, dude. That's not... What? Oh, come on. I have a little bit more energy. It shouldn't take it that much off. I could use my E-Tank right there. I got to start all the way over here. Are you kidding me? And what do you use to beat Flashman right there? I forgot. I don't know if that was it. It didn't take off too much. If so, that's lame. Come on. Dude! Thought I fell in a pit. Come on! Hurry up, man. What? Oh, man. I should not have shot that. Can I get up? Yeah, I can't. No, I can't. Oh, see that? Come on, Rush. Do your job, bitch. What's the rush? Oh man, now I should be able to use rush yet. Come on, rush. Don't be a bitch. Do your job. Good boy. Anybody remember how to, what I use right here on Flashman other than Shadow Blade? Because I don't think that does it. It does a little bit, but not. Okay. Yeah, that's it. That Needle Man. That's how it got me last time. Okay. Kind of wasted that E-Tank, but I didn't want to take a chance. I think you, Shadow Blade, right? Yeah. Alright, one more two more emulator robots before we go to Dr. Wadi's castle. This might be the farthest I got in my no death run attempt. Section right here, one of these sections. That's where I died. Alright, who's next? Ah, Woodman. Time to use the needle cannon. I think. Yep. Dang it. Freaking lag. Come on. Ah, that thing. This thing too. Come on, dude. I think I forgot what to use on this one, too. Anybody remember? Hard knuckle, Gemini laser. I forgot, man. I know it's not the top spin. Okay, then. Man. Ah, no E-tanks either. These are harder. Look at that. Come out to me faster. Ooh, close. I must break you. Wiley spelled wrong right here. I remember reading about that in this book, Player's Guide, before I played the game. It says Wiley spelled wrong. I'm like, what? But one of those, what was it How to Win a Nintendo Games by Jeff Robin? Those books back in the day. All right. Here we go, Skull Castle.
Easy double.
Yeah, my late friend Robbie Nishin, ex Gemini, was his username online. This is his favorite game, Mega Man game.
Easy double.
For years, I would do like tribute videos playing this game, let's plays, reviews, whatever. Me and my friends paying a tribute to him. I think for this boss, the NES Game Atlas said use Snake Surge, but I think someone else used the Shadow Blade, which is actually better. Let me find out. Actually works a bit, but yeah, okay. It's easier to use that. Man, stupid tornado water thing got in the way. Yeah, see, I'm... Man. Now this is where I guess I use a snake surf if I get proper aim. There we go. That's cheap. Yellow Devil, whatever it's called. I always called him Rock Monster, but he's actually called Yellow Devil. I don't know why I call him Rock Monster. Okay? Probably because he's made out of rocks or stones or whatever. He was so much harder in part one. Man, dude. It should be easier now because you can see where they're coming from. Oh, come on. I don't know how you avoid... Oh, man. Getting hit right there. Bust him right now. All right, sweet chin music. Come on, dude. ECECW. Come on, I was on the other side of that. Here we go. Another Mega Man 1 boss battle. Gotta fight myself. Ha! Freaking boss rush. I hate this. I don't know why video games do that. You already beat the bosses. We don't have to fight them again. Unless they're like in a second form or something that's different, but the same battle? Why? Here we go. Boss rush. What's the rush? Rush, get the yayo. What? Oh, that's cheap right there. Come on. My goodness, dude. I've seen Scarface barely a long time ago. I don't think I remember the full movie, and I never played GTA 3. What am I doing? I thought I was done. The equivalent of metal blade. Better not risk it. Now let's go. Here we go. ECW, ECW. Pinbot. Low blow. It's flickering. Final battle coming up. ECW, for the background noise. Someone's mowing outside. It's not me, the lawnmower. I guess it does fit the stream though. It makes perfect sense for lawnmower to be in the background, the lawnmower stream. All right. Ah, come on, dude. Get up. Ah, thank you. All right. Where the top spin is actually worth something. Oh yeah, Road Construction. Now, yeah, my old YouTube friend J-Man, we record videos and stuff back in the day. Commentary on S2K, he would freaking have a train always in the background. Thanks. ECW. This is the tribute music video I did, my video tribute to Robbie, AKA X Gemini on YouTube. Put this music in there. It fit perfectly. It's his favorite Mega Man game. Oh, the jackhammer and backup alarms are waking my cat. Dang, man. Oh, that's gotta be frustrating. And we got the guts, man. Dr. Wally's escape pod up there. I thought it was actually a bird landing in a tree for a long time. Love this ending music.
This game is ECW.
Yeah. I even look at it. They're gone now. They'll come back, I guess, later, but I didn't even get to look out the window and see. Since they're coming back. I still can't see him right now. I guess so. I'm the lawnmower, but I don't know much about lawnmowers. Alright, so that is it for the stream of Mega Man 2 and 3. Thank you, British Steel, for hanging out. Everybody watching, lurking, or watching the replay. Thank you very much for being here today. Oh, that lawnmower's coming back. Let me see what it looks like. Yeah, it's one of those big riding John Deere type lawnmowers. So yeah. All right, thanks. I appreciate it very much. And I will see you guys next time. Have a good one. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.